Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I've put Geralt's clothes back on and turned him back to the English Geralt. Goodbye, Polish Geralt. Maybe one day he'll return. Okay, so Keira has another little quest for us to get her ingredients. So let's go do that.
Stop. Stop! A word with you, the Pelopath.
Well, I guess we'll go talk with him too, but I almost forgot I have a character, a skill point to spend. So let's go ahead and spend that. Okay, so I've got one more slot here that's been opened up. So I'm gonna get something new. I'm gonna start on brewing, which makes each potion dose heals 5% of maximum vitality. At least that's what it does at level 1. So once I've upgraded it all the way, it should heal 25% of my maximum vitality with each potion, which is gonna be really helpful. I mean, essentially it turns every single potion into a healing potion, which is really cool. Actually, you know what, I don't really care about sign intensity. So I'm gonna swap these, and I'm gonna put a different one in here. There we go. Extra 100 vitality. Okay, what's up?
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefathers' Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge, damned souls too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the circle of stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Let's see, how far away is the quest? Okay, it's a little ways away. Definitely a lot further than the quest I was just doing, so let's go back and do the other quest. Yep, pretty close by. Come on, Roach.
Move it!
I'm not sure if you can actually hit them when they're on their horse. Can you? Ow. Okay, well, if I can get hit, then certainly they can get hit. Okay, you know what? At least it doesn't instantly decapitate me like it does when I do the same thing to them. It's so goofy the way they fall from their horses. How did you hit me after- Oh my god, what's wrong with your legs, dude? Holy crap. His legs were like completely broken. There goes the arm. That man has been doing some serious stretching. Incredibly flexible. I'm not gonna bother looting the rest, whatever. Alright, let's find these missing ingredients. Where did they go? I think that's a grave egg. Let's put on necrophage oil. Oh, it's a water hag. Close enough.
Drowners and the bar. Favorites.
Okay. Gotcha. You don't like me. Might have thrown that a little bit too close to me. Trying to get behind the water hags and all the enemies to get my critical hit damage.
Wide, heavy wheels. A merchant's wagon.
See which way it went. Ah, went off the road. Why? There's a wheel. Maybe they saw something in the road and they're trying to get away from it. There's something over there.
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. A dry red from Zubaran, southern slope. Notes of black currant and citrus. Ah, pains the heart.
Good stuff, I guess. Oh, here we go.
Package still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kirill explained this one.
Well, there's a blood trail and an enemy over there, so I think we're about to see what it was.
Human. From an artery. Can't be far. Wouldn't have made it.
Rot fiend? This is all just from a rot fiend?
Velen for you.
Poor guy. Let's check the letter. Volker, we've hit gold, old friend. Not only have we sold all of our stock, we have sold it for 3 times its cost. Our customer wants it all. Wine from Buclair, everything from something I can't pronounce to the oldest vintages. White, red, Rosé, you name it. Blah blah blah, meats, blah 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 blah, I'm telling you, old friend, everything. There's one catch, however. We must deliver the goods to Velen, to a village called Midcops. I know, dangerous, what with the war and all. But think of the coin. I've managed to secure a pass that will get you across the Pontar. Then it's just a hop, skip, and a jump, and you're there. You'll be fine. We'll split the proceeds 50-50.
Run, Roach.
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
I think she means I want to have sex with you. Maybe some other time.
Maybe another time.
I don't like men who turn me down.
And I don't like surprises, especially ones that sorceresses spring on me.
I dare say this one, once sprung, would thrill you. Oh well. Change your mind, come and see me.
Meet Keira when you have some time. Oh, I've got all the time in the world. But nah. I'm gonna keep my pants on. In fact, I probably shouldn't have taken them off in the first place. Might have sent the wrong message to her. Also, I think she has alchemical ingredients. Which, as I said at the end of the last episode, I want to take a look at some potions that I can make, especially the enhanced ones. Enhanced potions and enhanced oils. So I'm actually going to look through that, and I will be right back. Okay, I've gone ahead and bought a couple things from her. Unfortunately, all of my beast oils, or not beast oils, but just all of my oils that I wanted to make, superior beast oil, agroid oil, enhanced specter oil, and enhanced hybrid oil. Unfortunately, all of them require bear fat. Or, in this case, rubido, which I also can't make. And I wasn't able to find that from Keira, so the oils I can't do anything about, but I can make these two potions. This one basically makes you immune to poisons, and gets rid of any current poisons in your system. Which I can't see myself using at the moment, but you never know. This one increases sign intensity, which, since I'm not really a mage, again, I don't really see myself using that, but you never know. So that's it for now. Let's go do something else. Alright, come on, Roach. Okay, so at this point, I've finished with the main quests that are kind of around here. Yeah, so I finished with the main quests here in Velen. So let's do some secondary quests. Right, we've got Fists of Fury. See if there's some other dudes that need some fisting. Where? There's also apparently a quest down here. Ah, the end of the crossroads. Well, let's go to this quest here. Yeah, let's go to this quest here, and then we'll go here and fast travel. To go fist a dude. Gotta meet a man about a fist. Ah, Roach. You're useless sometimes. Oh, well. Guess I could have just rode my way over to this place right here. That would have been faster.
Oh! Stop!
Matter where the brook's from?
No thanks. I don't really feel like stopping.
The
Someone placed an illusion here. Subjects.
You didn't bring but a single scurvy run.
Illusion.
No wonder it cursed us.
Something here. Where's that artifact Keira gave me?
We'll check that out in a second. What are you two arguing about?
What are you doing here?
What? The sun flying from the moon? We're making offerings to the All God, clearly.
You too can seek his aid. That's if you've got fitting offerings. He scorned ours, then cursed the old village.
Well, all gods obviously better than the sun god.
The All God, you call him. First I've heard. Is some new deity?
Nay, 'tis ancient, revered by our forefathers. They say it were like this. Roslav of Oriton came here to gather brushwood. And suddenly, for no reason, a bush burst into flame. Then, Roslav heard a voice from the ground, demanding offerings and obedience.
We've been coming here since then, bearing gifts, in exchange for which the All God watches over us, keeps us from evil.
Plain to see that.
You can tell Geralt's really into this. He's like, this is so beneath me.
So, what's wrong with your offerings?
You needn't mock us, you can see right well we brought scraps. Before the war, I wouldn't give this such to me alms. But what can we do? Such are the times.
And they're like to get worse. All God said if he don't get a rafter of bacon and a barrel of beer at least, the rivers will fill up with frogs and locusts or some such will devour the harvest.
Yeah. I want to talk with this All God.
I could intercede on your behalf with this All God of yours. Got a feeling we'd come to an understanding.
Well, I suppose it can't hurt to try. To speak with him, you have to stand afore the altar and cry out, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Who knows, he might just listen to a foreigner.
I wonder if the thing I just uncovered is maybe the lair of the All God. Which, by the way, the All God is clearly no God. But, you know, I'm gonna go down here first, actually. Is that the All God? Hi. It is.
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be corpulent. Fattened up nicely at those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children, and to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
And I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. I'm to settle for curds and whey. Not a chance. And you can tell him that.
Wow, I could just outright kill him. No, I'm not gonna do that. Come on, we can come to an understanding.
Been in this hole long?
For a century or so. One winter, I found shelter here. Built a fire so large, the flames leapt through the crack. Lit the bushes above. I...
That's what happened to make them think that he's a god.
And suddenly heard a peasant. A voice out of nowhere, he called. A miracle. Thus, I became a god.
A god is born.
Parasite, more like.
Maybe so. But what of Freya and the little A then, Demanding prayers and offerings, given naught in return. I talk at least.
Well, looks like this is my most, pleasant answer, number two.
Listen here, lard-ass. You're gonna be satisfied with what you get, or I'll feed you to the ravens.
Plowing reformers. No, fine, fine. I'll sup more modestly. But just till the end of the war, not one day longer.
I'm not really too happy with that resolution. I want him to just fuck off. I guess the only way to do that is to kill him, though, and I certainly don't think he deserves to be killed. Well, I'll take some of your foul offerings. Ooh. Radovid 5, The Stern. The Hard Slog to Greatness. Is that like a motivational book? Ooh, Superior Hybrid Oil. Don't suppose I can make the Superior Hybrid Oil right now. Probably requires bear fat, too. Let's check. Wait, that's not it. There it is. Oh. Oh, Superior is one level above Enhanced. I didn't realize that. Holy crap. Yeah, so I need Enhanced to begin with, which itself requires bear fat. Yep. Oh, it's not just bear fat that I'm missing. I'm also missing an eye. Well, that's definitely gonna have to wait. But yeah, I want to read this book, because it sounds like a ridiculous motivational book. Let's see. Alright. Let's read this. Which brings us to the epithet of the current ruler of Redania, the Stern. Allow me to diagnose the causes and consequences of this epilation. Firstly, the seeds of Radovid's sternness were surely planted in his childhood. When Radovid was born to King Vizimir and Queen Hedwig in 2055, his care was immediately entrusted to Philippa Eilhart, the court sorceress. While none dared question if she was fit for the role of tutor, few now envisage her as having been a warm caregiver to a young child, and whatever harsh lessons she gave Radovid clearly left a lasting mark. The next step on Radovid's path to becoming the Stern, the death of his father when Radovid was but 13 years of age. Though rumor has it father and son barely knew one another, the mere fact of being thrust into one's inheritance at such an early age and in such murky circumstances must have had a hardening effect. Finally, the Regency finished schooling Radovid towards becoming the Stern, led by Sigismund of Tredegor. The Regency Council imparted upon Radovid a style of politics seeped in this aggressive, no-holds-barred reason of state first principles. Wow, this is getting bad in terms of my reading. Such are the causes of Radovid's temperament. Now, on to the consequences. Most manifestations of his fierce manner are well known. However, a few illustrative examples might prove useful here. They include his summoning of the Order of the Flaming Rose to be his armed enforcers, his later support for the witch hunters in their zealous cause, and finally, there's the massacre at Loch Muin. Yet, it is in the fight against Nilfgaard that Radovid has proven himself truly the Stern. While the forces of other realms disintegrated in the face of the Empire's onslaught, he has strengthened his own realm and taken command of the joint armies of the North. Whatever their opinion of him before, all clear-eyed observers now agree. Radovid V, known also as Radovid the Stern, is the North's last bulwark against Emir's expanding power. Okay, I thought that'd be maybe a silly motivational thing, but actually that was pretty dry and boring. But who knows, maybe I'll meet the person at some point, or something. Or maybe they're dead? Are they still alive? Was that like a history book? I don't even know. I'm gonna go now, goodbye.
Anything new?
Talk to your old god, face to face.
And? Will he show us mercy?
He will. Promise to be pleased with whatever you bring.
I told you the All God's merciful understanding. Thanks, Witcher.
Can I mention the crypt?
Oh, one last thing. Did you know there's a crypt beneath this hill? Might want to take a look sometime. Architecture's fascinating.
Are they gonna go down there right now? If they go down there, I'm scared that they might get killed.
G'day. I'm busy man.
You guys gonna take a look? No? Alright. Anyway. What was I gonna do? Some fisting, right? Yes. Let's go over to the fast travel. Then make our way to the end of the crossroads. Here we go. Come on, fight me.
What about them mines? He took the wenches from Bella.
I need to go inside, don't I?
Some lizard had woven its nest there.
Kitty cat.
Wouldn't go down those zones if you...
Hold on.
Come on, folks. Smithing in his village champion. Look to me like a fierce fisted.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's get fisting. Maximum.
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Mm-hmm. The witch...
Got soused last night, too.
Is that all you've got? Come on. This is so easy.
Not bad. Might be champion yet. If it's the reigning champion you seek, head to Crow's Perch and ask for the sergeant. Lair of the Hound. Got any vodka?
Ow!
Where'd you come from?
That is some seriously easy money. Dog! Cat! Dog plus cat. See, they like each other. They're cool. Okay. See, let's just fast travel again. There we go. Are we gonna fist fight like right next to, oh. I came out swinging. Yeah, are we just gonna like fist fight right next to, the Bloody Baron's swinging body? Or, I wonder if the body ever disappears. Did that guy just say there's an elven burial ground in the something something something? It sounded like important information.
Said a hag to a hag. Now here's a stone. I'll shove a reed.
You know what? You know, I've been meaning to turn up the difficulty of this game for a while, and it does seem awfully easy. Let's do it. Let's do it. Difficulty right now is normal. Let's turn it up to blood and broken bones. Let's see how hard it is. Please tell me the body's gone. Alright, it is.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago. At least that's what I would have done. And you, shut it now. Save your strength. Die with some dignity. What the...
Well, nothing I can do there, I guess.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron, know your ear?
I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here!
What would the Baron think? The Baron's dead?
Business seems good, even with the Baron gone.
Life's short, but art's eternal.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's start.
All right. Come to Daddy!
That sounds weirdly sexual.
Past, then the pops, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having a lark.
Oh.
So freaking easy. Bow before my manliness.
Fight! Let it be known by one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
Cool, am I the king now?
If not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skellige Isles.
Don't object to your white mug.
Nothing more manly than fisting some dudes. Come on, Roach.
Faster.
Ruffians to him. Royal hunt swooped down on them because they didn't respect them.
Got a problem? Send for Geralt.
The storm is past, then the party.
Where's the droid? Told you we know that.
Okay, what quest to do now? There's certainly plenty of them. Oh, right. It is getting dark. We should probably do the Forefathers Eve quest. That's not inside of here, is it? No, it's outside, so I've gotta... Yeah, there's only one way in and out of here, I think. Right here. Yeah, and if I see any bears, which I'm probably not going to on this island, but if I see any bears, I need to remember to kill them, because I need the bear fat for various oils. So many boats have come here for the ritual. Quite the audience.
I'll be back.
Oh, right. I need to pass some time.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Okay, I'm certain it's going to be specters that I'm going to be fighting, given the nature of the ritual, so let's put on some specter oil. Dancing Star, Grape Shot, that's fine. Swallow and Enhanced Thunderbolt, that's fine. Actually, no, let's take off the Swallow. Let's put on, Tawny L, so I can quen faster.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man is all fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
The storm.
We'll prepare to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefathers Eve.
Oh. Okay, never mind, necrophages.
Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle pain. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we summon, ye we call.
Oh, right, I forgot. Combat's gonna be harder. Gotta keep that in mind.
Hark! A sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
I wonder if that might be Alexander, the mage that was on this island.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Die.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire!
What the hell are you doing here?
Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
I'm gonna have to make a choice here, aren't I? Well, guess what? I really don't like the Church of the Eternal Fire.
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Good foe!
Okay. Time for some enhanced hangman's venom. It's gonna sting.
Leave not these grounds! Ye cannot break the circle!
He exploded. Oh, shit, no, don't kill him. You bastard. You okay?
It's an ill turn. Ill. Woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. Mm. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
So the bad spirits can smell it. All right, let's keep going.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What beings in the darkness loom?
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What beings in the darkness loom?
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run.
Here are the specters I was expecting. Oh, I'm about to get stabbed as soon as I unpause it. Okay. I think it's time for, it seems like they maybe become impossible to hit more frequently with a harder difficulty, so I think I actually need to make use of my bomb, Moondust. Okay, we good?
Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
Yeah, option number two, I was about to say that. He said patricide. Does that mean he killed his father?
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
This quest has taken an interesting turn. I didn't expect it to be so large. I thought it'd just be kind of a one-time thing and then you're done, but there's actually quite a bit to it.
It's clearing up.
Yeah, and the combat didn't seem ridiculously difficult on this higher difficulty, so I think I'm gonna leave it. Notched up a bit. Then again, I don't think they were particularly high-level enemies, but yeah, it seems okay. Alright, swamp is pretty far away. And actually, the fact that it's in the swamp is pretty handy, because I believe, like, almost exactly right there, there's actually another quest I can do. Which one was it? It's a contract, actually. Yeah, the swamp thing. I believe it's in the same area. Yeah, almost exactly in the same area, so I can do both at the same time. Perfect. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna go try to find his father's body, and go take care of the swamp thing.